If you're a gamer that doesn't have an enormous budget but you still want to be able to play your favorite games, we've got you covered. In this guide, we're going to take a look at 5 of the best gaming laptops under $800 at a variety of price points and feature sets so that we can help you find an inexpensive option that will serve you well for 1080p gaming. If you're new to our channel, you're most welcome. We've recently reached the 1,000 subscriber milestone and we're celebrating that with a huge giveaway. 5 subscribers will win iPhone 12 Pro once we reach our next milestone of 5,000 subscribers. To win, you simply need to do 3 things. Click that subscribe button. Smash the like button and comment meaningfully. That's it. It's that simple. Let's go hit that next 5,000 subs milestone. For more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. Okay, so let's dive in. At number 5 is Acer Nitro 5. For ultra-smooth gaming, you need a powerful CPU combined with an excellent GPU. The Acer Nitro has both of these. Powered by the 9th generation Intel Core i5 processor, this gaming machine delivers the high-end performance to play processor-intensive games like Fortnite and PUBG easily. The dedicated entry-level gaming NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1650 graphics with 8GB VRAM works like a charm and allows you to enjoy better graphics and a higher frame rate. The Nitro 5 is quite aesthetically pleasing. The crimson-red hinges really stand out against the matte black exterior and the sleek web grille, giving it a nice contrast. The keyboard lights up red to match the hinges, so overall the aesthetics are pretty appealing. As far as the screen is concerned, this gaming laptop comes with a 15.6-inch Full HD widescreen IPS display. A pixel density of 1920 by 1080 makes the image quality pleasing to the eye. For the ports, it has 2 USB Type-A ports, 1 USB Type-A port, and 1 USB Type-C port. Also included are a headphone jack and HDMI port. The pros are: long battery life up to 8.5 hours. Great cooling. Ridiculously affordable. And for the cons: dull display. Poor audio quality. Low storage. Overall, Acer Nitro 5 is one of the best gaming laptops that you can get yourself for just under $800 with a pre-installed Windows 10 home operating system which offers better gaming performance and game frame rates as compared to its predecessors. Coming at number 4 is MSI GF63 Thin 9 RCX 818. Upon hearing the word MSI, gaming instantly comes to your mind. They have such an impact on the gaming world. This laptop packs a punch with 9th generation Intel Core i7, NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1050 Ti. 8GB RAM, and 256GB NVMe SSD. The MSI GF63 Thin is made with extreme precision to pack the powerful internal in a sleek but rugged gaming design chassis. MSI did a great job packing a 15.6-inch display into a 14-inch frame here. The backlit keyboard combined with its narrow bezels makes the GF63 look like a sleek gaming machine you wouldn't expect to find in this price range. Better yet, the laptop also has the performance to back it up. The notebook includes all of the essential ports including 3 USB 3.1 ports, 1 USB 3.1 Type-C Gen 1 port, a headphone and microphone jack, HDMI port, and Ethernet. The only thing you might miss is a mini display port outlet. The pros are: fast performance, full HD display, slim and lightweight, attractive design. And the cons are: dim display, average battery life, no Thunderbolt 3. If you don't want any lags or issues while playing games, then MSI GF63 Thin 9 RCX818 would be the best option to opt for. Also, it offers a stunning 15.6 inches Full HD display that will give you a fantastic watching experience whether you are playing games, streaming Netflix, or doing any professional work. Overall, it's a good gaming laptop with outstanding performance, good battery life, a gaming keyboard, all necessary ports, and a rugged gaming look. Entering our scoreboard at number 3 is Dell G3-15-3579. The rugged design of the Dell G3-15-3579 will keep you amazed and instantly make you fall in love with it. It's not just about the design, the laptop has everything that a gamer needs. Gaming is nothing without solid sound, and they have featured two front-firing speakers with Waves Max Audio Pro that lets you immerse in the gaming world. The wide-angle views anti-glare full HD display is the next amazing thing that takes your gaming experience to the next level. The backlit keyboard, sleek design, and more gaming features make it one of the best $800 gaming laptops out there. It comes packed with an 8th gen Intel i5 processor, 8GB DDR4 RAM, dual drives of 128GB SSD, and 1TB HDD. While the dedicated graphics card is Nvidia GeForce GTX 1050. It also features all the necessary ports, which include one USB 2 port, two USB 3 ports, and HDMI for a pleasurable gaming experience. The pros are: long battery life, powerful CPU and GPU, plenty of storage space. And the cons: overheats easily, no USB Type C port. Smooth gameplay is a dream of every gamer, and if that is available at a budgeted price, nothing can be more good than that. Overall, Dell G3 has a stunning design, all the vital gaming features, rugged internals, and provides an excellent gaming experience at a reasonable price. At number 2 is Lenovo IdeaPad L340. If you are looking for an all-in-one laptop that you can play games at, carry to your college, take it on travel, use it in the office, and more, you are at the right place. Lenovo IdeaPad L340 is designed while keeping in mind all kinds of users. The Lenovo IdeaPad L340 packs everything in a very compact and sleek chassis that is very easy to carry around and also durable enough to take some beating. Looking at this laptop ergonomics, the edges of the Lenovo IdeaPad are clean, have beautiful thin bezels, and features a backlit keyboard. The main strengths of the Lenovo IdeaPad are its portability, compact design, and also provide enough power for gaming enthusiasts. So calling it one of the best $800 gaming laptops won't be wrong. Furthermore, Lenovo IdeaPad L340 features the latest Intel Core i5-9300H processor and a very powerful Nvidia GeForce GTX 1650. These two specs are enough to convince someone of its power. It can play AAA-rated games like PUBG on a high setting with no FPS problems and enjoy very smooth gameplay. For handling many tasks simultaneously, it offers an 8GB RAM with a 512GB speed SSD. Overall, Lenovo IdeaPad has incredible ergonomics, offers must-needed gaming features like a backlit keyboard, necessary ports, and an astonishing performance. It also has all the right ports, two USB 3 Type-A ports, one USB Type-C port, and HDMI port. There is no card reader. The pros are: amazing 1080p gaming experience, great ergonomics, great battery life. And the cons are: click pad button clicks are loud, lack fingerprint read and SD card reader. If you're looking for a laptop that doubles as a gaming and work laptop, this is it. The Lenovo IdeaPad L340 doubles as a game and work laptop. You can easily switch between two modes, quick, for gaming, and quiet, for working, depending on what you want to do. And our number one spot is Acer's Tough Gaming A15. Competitive games can be really troublesome when it comes to smooth gameplay and FPS, because in those games every second matter. Acer has introduced their Tough Laptop series especially for those who need a rugged gaming laptop at a very budget-friendly price. Acer's Tough Gaming A15 is a compact gaming laptop that delivers an extreme gaming performance. The laptop is designed amazingly. It's not only a durable laptop but also has a sleek and portable design. Also, it features special gaming features like 144Hz HD display with a backlit gaming keyboard to add more to your gaming experience. It doesn't end there. Acer's Tough Gaming A15 comes with very powerful internals that can run most of the games quite smoothly. It is packed with the latest AMD Ryzen 5 processor, a very powerful GeForce GTX 1650, an 8GB DDR4 RAM, and 512GB SSD. Looking at all these specs makes me wonder if there is any laptop under $800 that can beat this featured packed gaming laptop. As for the ports, it comes game ready with two USB 3.2 ports, one USB 2.0 port, one USB Type-C port, an HDMI port. The pros are: robust gaming performance, military-grade durability, long battery life, self-cleaning and cooling system. And the cons are: no SD or micro SD card, a bit noisy fans. Overall, the Acer's Tough A15 is an excellent gaming laptop that satisfies all the checkboxes. It's powerful, has a stunning design with great gaming features, all for under $800. That's all for now. If you enjoyed this video, please go ahead and leave a like. If you're new to the channel and you like the video, consider subscribing. Be sure to check out the description for links to find the most up-to-date pricing and deals on all the products mentioned in this video. Remember to join our next 5,000 subs giveaway by hitting that subscribe button and liking the video if you haven't done so already. 5 active subscribers will win iPhone 12 Pro once we hit 5,000 subscribers. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.